everybody. I came out today. I was meant to be bloody setting traps, but I've got me bloody flowers, so come out today just to mainly try and get Jack his first kill. Whether it's a goat or a deer, I'm not sure, but I just found some pretty bloody fresh goat shit. So I'm hoping bump into something. Getting a whiff of, I don't know if it's bloody goat or what, just real musty. Could even be a deer, but it's sort of hard to tell because the breeze keeps swirling and you only get a very slight sniff. So out of the creek, up the opposite face, I just come across this bloody old deer skeleton. Must have just died of old age or something, or it's had an accident, or I'm not sure. It doesn't look, teeth in that don't look very old, so, but it's not young, it's not a fucking yearling or anything, but it's must have just killed up in a heap basically and died. And obviously no pigs or anything have touched it because there's nothing really been moved or anything. It all still looks probably as it fucking died. strange. Weeks ago, all this through here was just absolutely bloody ripped up with me. And that wallow had been getting used quite a bit. And the grass was grazed right down, but there's been a couple of deer backs through here. But nothing really fresh, and doesn't look like grass has been grazed. Grass top tips from the old grazing. But yeah, that basically wraps that up anyway. I got close, definitely got close to a deer. I could smell it. But the wind kept swirling, and then I lose the scent and probably smelt me or something, I don't know. There's a couple of times. It's not that old. There's been a deer in here just recently. there's a couple of times when, pretty sure I was quite close to some goats, two of my old goats. Found quite a lot of fresh shit and strong smell up in there. But I just couldn't locate them. I'm just starting to get in some real bluffy shit. A bit unfortunate, but end of the day you win some, you lose some, so a lot of bird life up here though, which is good. No 1080, they can keep the shit fucking miles away. But yeah, wraps that little wander up anyway, and if you like seeing some of that gnarly country and shitty, gorgy stuff. I don't always hunt the pretty stuff. Yeah, like, subscribe, and there'll be plenty more coming, especially with spring here and summer's on its way. With some finer weather, especially around this area, bloody winter time, it's a hellhole. There'll be plenty more to come. Bit of diving in that as well. Through the summer, well, hopefully a lot of diving through the summer, and most of the hunting again will probably be mostly from now on, late evenings and at night, and the odd might do the odd walk early morning, but always prefer this time of year hunting in the late evenings and night time for the pigs. Just go get the dogs fit now, because I've been eating possums the last few weeks, and they look like a fucking bunch of pregnant bitches. They're fat as mud. So yeah. Anyway, like, subscribe, drop it in the comments. Feel free to drop in the comments on any video I put up if you'd like to see anything in particular. I'll be doing a few trapping videos as well over the next week or two while I'm still trapping. But fingers crossed it won't last long, and I'll go back logging or something. Anyway, catch you later. Everybody stay safe.